ladies and gentlemen, you will see the big 200-ton capacity crane trailer in the Pickford's colours with the tank vessel on the girders has just set off with a new combination of tractors. On the front we have one of the ex-army 6x6 bone recovery tractors with the Coles 10-ton crane powered by the Rolls-Royce engine. In fact, this is entirely Rolls-Royce powered outfit now because the rotted off, that massive heavy haulage tractor from the late 1950s, that has the an 8-cylinder Rolls-Royce diesel in it. That is the load tractor on the load. And then bringing up the rear and back shoving is the second of the of that model of Army 6x6 Foden recovery tractor, also of course with a 300 horsepower Rolls engine. So an entirely Rolls-Royce powered outfit, and this will be an unusual maneuver for this arena. For the only time during this show, you will witness this load going up the hill through what...